Hi friends, in the last session we have dealt about with Governor Generals before Curzon. Now we are going to deal with from Curzon, starting from Curzon to Mountbatten. So first we will talk about Lord Curzon. The year is 1899 to 1905. So first of all, many committees were created by Lord Curzon, like Fraser Committee. It's a police committee, okay, for reformation of police, and Indian University Act. Indian University Act, and also Indian Monument Act. Okay, by this act only Archaeological Survey of India, we are having now. By this act only Archaeological Survey of India was formed. Also, we know Lord Curzon means partition of Bengal. Famous with Curzon's partition of Bengal. And also, an extra point is Pooja Agricultural Institute. Pooja Agri Institute was formulated by Curzon only. So, it is easy to remember. These are the committee's main administration reforms. Regarding this, you can remember the code word PP. PV. P for partition and P for Pooja Agricultural Institute. This is with Curzon. Main thing is with partition of Bengal only. And also many committees were formed. I have talked about these committees. Next is with Lord Minto II. This is Lord Minto II. We have talked about Minto I. Okay, this is Minto II. He came with something called Minto Marley reforms. He is the one responsible for Minto Marley reforms. Not Minto I. Minto II. Okay. So, Minto Marley reforms. Also, Minto Marley reforms, what is the main provision of Minto Marley reforms is separate electorate for Muslims. Okay. So, we can easily remember Muslim League was formed. Muslim League was created here. During his period only, Muslim League was started in 1906. So, you can easily remember Minto Marley reforms, because of that only separate electorate. So, Muslim League was formed. So, it is concerned with some Muslim. Okay. That's with Minto II. And next with Lord Hardinge. Year is 1910 to 1916. Okay, first thing is revocation of partition. Partition of Bengal was announced by Curzon in 1905, and it was revocated and withdrawn by Lord Hardinge in this year 1911. What happened to Lord Hardinge is a bomb was thrown. A bomb was thrown on his carriage, and also at this time only Gadar movement at San Francisco. I talked about the Gadar movement. It was started in 1913. At this period only this was started. So for remembering, I'll say one trick. See, Lord Hardinge, revocation of partition. Okay, it was very hard to withdraw the partition of Bengal. So in that way you can remember. It is very hard to withdraw the partition. So it was done by Hardinge. Also, because of this only a bomb was thrown. I am saying just for remembering practices, not the main aim was not that thing. So just for remembering, I am saying for this only a bomb was thrown, and bomb means an extremism, right? Extremist ideas. So extremist movement was started, Gadar movement. I think you get the loop, right? Revocation of partition, it was very hard to withdraw the movement, partition of Bengal. It was done by Hardinge. Okay. For that, a bomb was thrown, and it was an extremist movement, and an extremist movement was founded at Gadar Party, San Francisco. This loop you can understand. That's I'm saying for remembering practice, okay. Next with Lord Chelmsford. So, you know about Montagu-Chelmsford reforms, the famous Montagu-Chelmsford reforms, and also at Pune. Women College by Kao, D.D. Kao, at his period only, Lord Chelmsford period only, a women's college, it was a famous college still existing, at Pune was started by D.D. Kao. Okay, Remember one thing, I am talking about every Governor Generals. When you are revising Governor Generals, you take the historical events, okay? Like, many things have happened during this time. I am talking about only the extra points, okay? You should compare that historical events and you should able to modulate that thing, okay, with Governor Generals and what happened in that period. I am just saying about the extra points, okay? So, this is about Lord Chelmsford. And because you know non-cooperation movement 1920 only, but if they are asking question, non-cooperation movement was passed under which viceroy is under which viceroy, means it is Lord Chelmsford. You should map that those thing and you should merge and you should study. Okay, that is with Lord Chelmsford. Next one is with Lord Reading. So Lord Reading is associated with Chauri Chaura. Chauri Chaura incident, and the two main parties were formed. Communist Party and RSS, and also railway budget. What is railway budget is? In this, presently I am saying 2017 financial year, this budget, railway, something called railway budget was merged with general budget, right? So, during Reading, by 1921 only, it was separated. Okay. Initially, the railway budget was with the general budget only. From general budget, it was separated as railway budget in 1921 only under a committee called Egworth Committee. Okay. Egworth Committee only separated the railway budget. Now, 2017, it was again merged. Okay. So that is with Lord Reading. To remember Lord Reading, you can just for remembrance and saying tips. Chauri Chaura incident, I hope you know about this. It is an extremist event, okay. So, he is reading the newspaper, like that you remember, okay. He is reading newspaper. At the first page, he is seeing that Chauri Chaura incident, okay. At the second page, he is reading some parties were formed because of that extremist ideas, like Communist Party and RSS were formed. Like that, you can remember. Yeah, I told for hard injury. It is very hard to withdraw the moment. Like that, he is reading newspaper. An extremist on event was happening and he is reading newspaper called Chauri Chaura incident. In that way, you can remember this Lord Reading and these things. What thing I am saying is just for remembrance practices, okay. Next with Lord Irwin. Year is 1926-31. So, Irwin, you know, famous Gandhi-Irwin pact. Okay, something called Diwali declaration. And what to say? Sarda Act was passed. 18 for girls and 24 for boys. Okay. This is with Lord Irwin Pact. You know about Gandhi Irwin Pact. Because of that, next is Diwali Declaration. Declaration is to give the dominion status after the roundtable conference, dominion status will be given. That was main mandate of Diwali Declaration. And Sarda Act, this is nothing but the fixing of marriage act, okay. 18 for girls and 24 for boys. This all things were done under Lord Irwin. It is easy to remember. If Irwin means, you can easily remember Gandhi Irwin. So, it is a happy moment. So, happy means Diwali, okay. So, happy moment, Diwali Declaration, and then marriage was formed there. So, it is easy to remember the loop, right. This is with Lord Irwin. Also, under Lord Irwin, one point, Butler Commission. The main mandate of Butler Commission is to for the responsibility to merge the responsible for the relation between both the Indian government and the British. Okay, the main mandate of this commission is to for promoting or encouraging the relationship between the Indian states and the British government. Okay, in that aim only this Butler Commission was formed during Irwin's period. Okay, so remember the loop: Gandhi Irwin, Diwali Declaration, and Sarda Act for marriages, and Butler Commission was formed. Okay, Butler Commission is a question in this 2017 prelims. They asked about this Butler Commission, so have a note of it. Butler Commission is for encouraging or promoting the relationship between the Indian states and the British government. Okay, that's it. With Irwin. Next, we are going to Lord Willington. And again, I'm stressing on the fact, I'm just saying about some important facts. You should, because in Freedom Struggle, many things would have happened during these years, which I have dealt in the previous sessions. So you should merge both things and you should study about the governance interest. Again and again, I am stressing this point. Okay. Lord Willington. The year is 1931 and 36. So here, three importance are found. Congress Socialist Party, All India Kisan Sabha, and IMA, Indian Military Academy at Dehradun. These three important things were formed during Willington's period. Just to remember, I am saying Willington, he is willing to form three. He is willing to form some three institutes. Okay. Congress Socialist Party, associated with administration. All in the Kisan Sabha, with farmers or peasants. IMA, defense. Okay. So you can easily remember, like political, farmer, and for defense. Okay. He is willing to create that. So only Willington. This was just for remembrance I am saying. Okay. Next we are going to Linlit Go. So let it go to office. August offer and October offer. Two offers were made by Linlit Go. August offer, I hope you know, because of this only individual satyagraha, the Congress and Muslim League didn't accept this Muslim August offer, and they come with something called individual satyagraha, which I have dealt in the freedom struggle movement. Okay. This October offer is nothing but same thing, dominion status. The main aim of the British government was changed to dominion status by this October offer. These two offers are rejected by INC and other Muslim leagues. So just for remembrance, I am saying go, Linlit Go. Okay, go for offer, go for two offer. We will go for two offer. In that way, you can remember about Linlit Go. Two offers are made by Linlit Go. Okay. Next with Lord Wavell. Wavell, I hope, you know, many important things were happening at Wavell, like Wavell conference, cabinet mission, INA trials. Okay, so Wavell, you remember one thing, many important events were happening during Wavell period. Okay, that's with Wavell. And finally, we are coming to Mountbatten, the last Governor General. Regarding Lord Mountbatten, Independence of India Act was passed 1947 by Lord Mountbatten, and he is the last Governor General of British, and he is the first Governor General of India. He is the last Viceroy of British actually. He is the last Viceroy of British, and he is the first Governor General of India. Okay. Then it was transferred to Rajaji. Rajaji is the first Governor General of Free India. But Lord Mountbatten is the Governor General of India. Okay. So this was Lord Mountbatten. And I told about the Indian Independence Act, and a committee called Ratcliffe Committee for Separation of Boundary Dispute between India and Pakistan was formed under Lord Mountbatten only. And finally, we got independence under Lord Mountbatten. With that, we are coming to the end of Governor Generals. Thank you.